side plank arm adduction. Begin by setting yourself up with enough distance between you and your anchor point. You can use a cable machine like I am, or you can use a resistance band with a handle. Beginners, you might want to drop to that bottom knee or the bottom forearm, or both. Either way, everyone wants to have their core braced. You want to have a nice fluid breath as you're going through these, thinking of exhaling as you press the band or the cable towards the hips, but not all the way, and inhaling as you release back up. The goal here is to keep your side body under tension the entire time.